one. That was Blake Joyner on the return.
That was so cool.
Go, come
on!
The Clayton Heights for champion double team drivers remind you to drive safe home tonight. Hey, and when you get home, look to CelebrateMyDrive.com and help Clayton High School get one step closer to its ultimate goal of $100,000 and a concert by the band Hill. Every road path can get us closer and closer to more money and more support at Clayton High School. The catch by number 11, Ronnie Love, and that will be the team's Clayton Comets first down. Let's hear it for the cheerleaders one more time tonight, folks. Number 14, Anthony Burgess, will stop the quarterback to return Joseph Whittington by a 4-yard loss on the play. We have spoken about 15 to the pass. Oh, you heard the thread on the contact there. Number 10, there's a bridge on the slide. We're going to 4th and long, but folks, we have